Hi boys and girls, I just wanted to say a big, big thank you for your pictures and your questions that you have sent us. Hopefully you enjoy the video that David has put together for you. Give us a wave next time you see us and we will wave back.
Hi Elsie, I love your picture of the colourful ambulance. Now you asked, why do we have stretchers? Here's our stretcher. We have our stretcher so we can take the patient to hospital in comfort.
Hello, I got this wonderful picture from Alia with a question asking us, how do you get through the cars? So I use my blue lights and my...
Hi, I've got this lovely letter here from Arabella. And Arabella asks us, did you know that my mummy is a nurse? I didn't know, Arabella, but that makes your mum very special to us too. We all think that she's a hero. Thank you very much, Arabella's mummy.
Thank you, Florence, for the lovely picture of an ambulance. That is amazing. Thank you very much for all your support.
Hello, Isabel. Thank you very much for your drawing. It's brilliant. Yes, I do like my job. We all love our jobs. I really like going out and helping people when they're poorly. I really like going into different people's houses and meeting all different kinds of people. Thank you, Isabel.
Hello, Izzy. Thank you for your amazing picture. And you have asked, do I like my job? Yes, I really do like my job. We get to drive big ambulances. Sometimes we get to go very fast. We get to go to all sorts of places. But mostly I like it because we get to help people when they need us, which is a really nice feeling. Take care.
Hello Kitty and the children of East Preston Infant School. Thank you for your letter for us from the ambulance service at Worthing Ambulance Station. And we're just going to show you around the ambulance. Here it is here. If you come into the back on here, you'll see. So, this here is our, it's called our stretcher, and this is where we put all the poorly people who are really sick and need to take them to hospital. We've got other bits and pieces, different cupboards here for different bits, like blankets and different pads, vomit bowls if they're feeling poorly and sick, little sheets there. And this is our live patch machine where we can read people's hearts and check their limits and their oxygen levels, which is very clever. There we go. And we've got gloves. Along here, up here, and this is oxygen where people need help breathing. Put them an oxygen on there. And this is a little suction unit, so if people are really sick, it helps us pull the sick out from their throat as well. Okay. Cool. And there's the little masks and stuff on the back here. And these little cupboards for other little beasts. Little pieces like and we have to give people medicine and water and bandages. This is the front of the ambulance here. So this is where we get our jobs come through. So when people ask if people are poorly, they call us. It comes in here, tells them their name and address and what's wrong with them. And this is our radio here. And this is where we speak to our control. I'm going to say hello and they're going to say hello to you.
Seeking for jobs 430,
ahead
of us.
Hello, Seacamp Control. This is Ricky here from 430.
Very good afternoon.
Hello, thank you. Can you say hello to the children of East Preston Infant School?
Hello, children of East Preston. I hope you're having a good day.
Thank you so much.
No worries. Have a lovely afternoon.
There we go. And this is our panel up here. This is where we put our blue lights on. So if I press that one here, you should be able to see the ambulance, all the lights come on, all the twinkly lights. There you go. Oh, lovely. Well, thank you very much. Take care, stay safe.
Hi Cara, thanks for your question. You asked why we use motorbikes. In this area we don't use them, but in large towns and big cities it means they can get through the traffic a lot quicker, they can go down narrow streets a lot speedier and get to the patient quicker than we can in an ambulance.
I had this picture from Jacob with an ambulance drawn on it, thanking us for looking after people. So thank you for that, Jacob.
Hi Peter, thank you very much for your picture. It's really nice. It's cheered us all up. Thank you very much. Let it go!
Hi East Preston School, I hope you're all well and staying safe. Lovely picture from Elsie. Thank you ever so much, we really appreciate all your lovely pictures and drawings. They're really making our day. I hope you guys all look after each other. Bye.
Hi Alex, I'm Katie.
And I'm Amy.
We are loving your picture, thank you so much for sending that to us.
We hear that you know somebody that we saved. That's fabulous, and I hope they're feeling better, and it's great we've been able to help them.
Can't wait for us all to be released and have some fun with our friends.
Hello everyone at East Preston Infant School.
Hi, my name's Andy and I'm a paramedic.
Hi, my name's Tara and I'm a paramedic practitioner.
Like I said, big, big thank you for all these lovely pictures that you've sent in and the questions. Absolutely amazing, really cheered us up.
It has, it really has. I've got a beautiful one here, lovely picture from Avril, who has kindly said that we are kind, and that's very nice of you to say, Avril.
And mine's from Ella, saying that we're very good at caring, and I'm sure you're all really good at caring too, and I hope you're all looking after each other during this different time.
So keep up the good work, keep washing your hands and good listening and being caring and kind
to each other.
Yeah. Thank you.
Take care.
Bye.
Bye, Elsie. Thank you very much for your lovely drawing and your message. It's brought a lovely big smile to all of our faces. Thank you very much.
Good morning, East Preston Infant School. My name's Lewis. I'm one of our specialist critical care paramedics here. Thanks for all your pictures and messages. We've enjoyed reading them. I was just going to give you a quick tour of my car. So here is our critical care car. It's quite early in the morning, so it's quite dark, and I'm here until 6:30. So yeah, if we just come round here, this one is marked slightly differently. So it says critical care down here, and we go to the really, really poorly people and support our colleagues in the bigger ambulances. So if we come round to the back, this car is a little bit too small for us. We've got lots of specialist equipment in here. So we've got this big bag here to help lots of different people when my colleagues need some help. And then I've got some extra medicines as well to help people who are really, really sort of injured or in a lot of pain. So yeah, there's our car. I hope you enjoy the video and keep yourselves well. Thanks.
Hi Jaden, thank you for your lovely picture. Yes, I love my job. It's one of the best jobs in the world.
Hello, East Preston School kids. Thank you so much for amazing pictures. You guys are all awesome. Hope you're all staying safe out there. Bye!
Hi everybody at East Preston Infant School. Just a quick message to say thank you very much for your beautiful pictures that you've made for us. They really brighten up our crew room. Thank you.
Thank you everyone for your lovely photos. Stay safe and well.
Well, a big hello and thank you to all the children and staff at East Preston School for your questions that you sent to us. Unfortunately, they'd all been answered by the time I got to them. So I'd just like to say thank you and stay safe, everyone. Bye.
Hi, East Preston Infants. I just want to thank you very much for your kind messages and support and all your questions. It means a lot to me, especially the fact that I started my early school years at East Preston Infant School many, many years ago. Anyway, all the best, and I hope you're all well and keep safe.